Hello friends, welcome to my channel Food for My Kitchen. And today we are making poha, means flattened rice.
Keep 4 to 5 spoons of oil in a deep pan. Once the oil is moderately heated, add 1 spoon of mustard seed. When mustard seeds start to crackle, add 1 spoon of cumin seeds. Add 10 to 12 curry leaves. Add 2 big size chopped onions. Saute the onions until it becomes translucent. Add 1 medium size chopped potato. Add fresh green peas. Saute it and cover it with a lid. Cook until the potato is cooked to 90%. Once the potato is done, add roasted peanuts. Now add finely chopped green chilies. Add 1 spoon of turmeric powder and mix it well with all ingredients. Add salt to taste. Now add soaked and drained flattened rice in the sink. Mix the rice well with all ingredients. Now add 1 spoon of sugar to enhance the taste. Add finely chopped coriander. Give it a final stir and cover it with the lid. Cook to about 2 to 3 minutes. Take poha in a serving bowl and garnish it with freshly grated coconut. Save. Finely chopped coriander. Your poha is ready. You can serve it with curd or slices of lemon.
If you like my recipe, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.